This video shows a full body human imitation system based on Now Human Eye Robot and Kinect visual system. At first, Kinect requires the posture of human body through the depth image based on human skeleton model. Then inverse kinematics is applied to map the posture to each joint angle on the robot. In order to perform imitation smoothly, a virtual spring damper system is attached to each degree of freedom to drive the robot to the target posture. This system is markerless and easy to build, and it gives a convenient humanoid robot control method. It is efficient in teaching robot useful skills such as body language. As the hand gestures cannot be acquired by the skeleton model, the hand needs to be segmented and processed. The robot can thus accomplish tasks such as grabbing a pen and writing a letter. In order to keep its balance, two balancing strategies are applied to its lower body. The first one is called ankle balancing strategy. By controlling the ankle joints only, it constrains the projection of the center of mass inside the supporting polygon. Beside this, an additional active balancing strategy is applied to help the robot to switch its supporting patterns. When lifting off its one leg, the projection of center of mass is first adjusted to lie inside the expected supporting foot, and then the center of mass is lifted vertically. This combination of balancing strategy enables a robot to keep quasi-static balanced in both double and single foot supporting states, while mimicking human posture and to switch between different supporting states freely. It also allows the actor and the robot to take a step forward or backward. Thus, a low speed walking is possible with our system. In this way, the humanoid robot can relocate itself in a flat ground or even avoid obstacles and walk our stairs.